the colors for you really quickly, and then I wanna just show the panel. Because maybe you've never made homemade fresh bread. So do me a favor, imagine just the aroma of that. And imagine just warm bread that you're able to slice and add butter or jam or anything that you love. This is so much more than the bread maker. We've got the mint color, we've got a beautiful turquoise. My all-time favorite is the stainless steel. That's my, when I saw this, I go, oh my gosh. Because in the past, Wolfgang Puck has only made a white bread maker. And I'm like, with all the stainless steel appliances, I love that one. And it looks like such an expensive gift. We also have black and we have red. But I wanna show you this, and then Wolfgang is gonna take over for us. This is what I love. Let's say you've never made any kind of bread before ever, and you love the idea of making your own homemade bread. By the way, if you eat gluten-free, look at number 12. Gluten-free bread, gluten-free dough. But check this out, guys. You can make French bread, quick breads, ultra-fast bread, wheat breads, cake. So any type of cake in this, it's unbelievable. Maybe you're not making bread at all. Your family says, hey, we wanna make our own fresh pizzas, our own homemade pizzas. You can just make your own dough here. You can make sweet bread with this. You can even make your own jam here. You can even make yogurt. And this is just the beginning. At $99.95, it is a super multitasker, but it's press one button and all the magic happens, which is why it's our best value of the day. It's under $20. Wolfgang Puck, this is really, I think, so awesome for everyone with COVID and everybody staying home and isolating.
Totally.
Right? This bread make, people have been making all sorts of wonderful breads.
You know.
This perfects it.
Not only it's amazing, you know, because of the pandemic we are, what we have right now, and who knows how long it's gonna last. It looks like, you know, we don't have it under control yet. So we are still cooking at home. We still don't wanna go to the supermarket and buy things. So being at home and doing things is really an important part. So this bread maker, it's so easy to work with. You wanna make your own sandwiches. You're gonna smell the bread coming out. You're gonna say, oh my God, I just eat that with a little marmalade or butter.
Yum.
Or you wanna make your paninis. Maybe turn on the panini grill a little bit. Okay, fantastic. So I'm gonna show you. Now it's time. Okay, somewhere it's almost dinner time, like in Florida. So I'm gonna show you how to make the greatest sandwich ever. So here I have my bread. Look at that. I put it on dark. So I'm gonna show you in a little bit how I do the whole thing, okay? So I'm just gonna make a little sandwich for us here.
And chef, if I don't want my bread dark, I can lighten it, right?
You can have it light, medium, or dark. So you decide. And then look at that. So I'm gonna make you the best panini you ever had. So I cut two slices here. You could eat them just like that. I'm gonna put a little mayo on one.
That bread looks so
beautiful.
And
a little mustard on the other one. Dijon mustard, you like the mustard you like. So to spice it up, or a little horseradish would be good too. And then we can put a little pastrami, or if you like ham, or both of them.
Yes, please.
Then, yeah, okay, please. Okay.
It's all looking good.
Whatever you want, whatever makes you happy. And then I put a few slices of tomatoes on here. And then I will cover it with cheese. Cheddar cheese, Swiss cheese, whatever you like, you just use it. Just like that. Now, look at that. If you want, if you have a little soup or a little salad or something with it, and that will be one of your finest dinners. So here is, I'm gonna put still a little mayonnaise on the outside, and that's it.
Ah.
No, get me the panini girl. I don't, wait. We're gonna panini it, put it away. All right, so I'm gonna put that in my panini grill. You saw me using it before.
I love your new term.
Okay,
we're gonna panini it. I'm gonna use that one.
We're gonna panini it, yeah.
Okay. I love it.
All right.
Hey, chef.
Now,
Chef, give our love to Marion and Greg. We kind of see them there, so
okay,
send them
Marianne,
our
come over here. Come here, Marion.
Send them our love. So
look at that here.
Hey, sweetheart.
Marion. Oh, let's say hi to Marlo. Hi, everybody out there.
So
hello, everybody at home. Stay safe. Don't go out too much. You know, we all get tested here twice a week and everything, so we are very safe. You know, we have a mask all the time, except when I'm cooking here with Marianne.
So, no. Chef, let me give everybody an update, if I might. The black, we only have 560 remaining. So if that is your favorite, this is a great gift for any family, because it's the family that cooks together stays together. I love being in a kitchen. I love cooking. This makes it easy. And you're gonna enjoy that it's just not only a bread maker. Wait until you see the cakes, chocolate chip cakes, any kind of cake, pound cake, any kind of cake that you can think of, the beautiful jams that you can make with this. It's a yogurt maker. I mean, I remember here at HSN when we sold yogurt machines and that's all they did was make yogurt. This is your yogurt machine. You can do gluten-free breads. You can do just dough, because these functions can work together, but they can work separate and apart as well. The black, just a few hundred remaining. Here's the red. My personal favorite is the stainless steel. I love that. Remember, if you're buying this as a holiday gift, our holiday return policy gives you until the end of January of 2021. This is the only day that we're gonna have this. This will not be coming back for the rest of the year. So if you want, maybe you have special dietary restrictions, and when you look at the back of the label on bread, you see 16 ingredients, when you may only need three or four, buy this bread maker, and it's gonna make your house smell so divine and delicious. Here's the turquoise, here's the mint green. FlexPay is open to everyone. If you've never shopped with us before, it's $20 on a credit card, plus shipping and tax, and we send this to you. Chef, we've also included some gift boxes, so I just wanted to touch on that for a moment.
Yep.
But I know, because I've worked with you now for over 20 years, that you've got a little bit of a sweet tooth. So what types of cakes do you like to make in this bread maker?
I love pound cakes. Pound cakes are some of my favorites. So there could be fruit pound cakes, there could be lemon pound cakes, chocolate pound cakes, and one of my all-time favorite, because I love coffee so much, is coffee pound cakes. So you can bake them all in here. And as a matter of fact, in my gift box here, this is a coffee pound cake. So it's so easy. You can bring that all covered like that, bring it to your friend's house or to your relatives, whoever it is, and they're gonna thank you. And you're gonna tell them it's homemade. They don't gonna believe you. They said, I didn't know you were a baker. I didn't know you can do that. So now you can really do it. Or even bring them one of our big loaves here. Look at that, the 2 pound loaf. So you can bring that. And you know, these days, if you bring them something really special, it's really, I think, more important than going out and buying just another bottle of wine or some flowers or something. Now, let me show you one thing, how easy it is to make bread these days. In the old time, my grandmother used to mix the flour, then she put warm water with the yeast, and then she put a little oil, and then she put water, and then she mixed it all together. And it took her half an hour just to beat the dough, and she couldn't go anywhere. And then she had also to let it rise, to let it prove. Now, put it in a warm plate, in a warm place, and then she had to light up the oven. We had a wood-burning oven, and bake the bread in there. I mean, it was so much work, but we loved it, and we still did it every week, basically. So now, with this machine here, you can become a great baker. Now, let me show you here how easy it is. I have my machine here, and with a container in here. So always put first the liquid. So about a cup of water and a little bit of oil. You can use olive oil, any oil you like. And here, you can also buy my flour mixture here. So here we have whole wheat, and we're gonna put it right in our thing, in our container. And then, look at that here. We have the mode. So on the cover here, it says mode. Basic, quick bread, French bread, ultra-fast bread, whole wheat bread, cake, so whatever it is. So this is a basic bread we are making. So the mode is here. So we're going to go to 1. So I have to go back to 1, 13, 14, 14 different ways of doing bread. Okay, basic bread. So then the loaf side, I have to stand up here so I can see it. That's the loaf here. It's a 2-pound loaf. Okay, 2 pounds. And then let's make it the color medium, okay? Good. Or dark. Medium, it's fine. Okay, and then all you have to do is turn it on. And look at that. Right away it starts to move. And in no time you're gonna have a great ball of dough. And then in a few hours you will have dough which has proved to perfection. Look in here.
Oh, that's beautiful.
All right. Now look at that here. See that?
Yes.
It's full already. So this gonna be ready to bake very, very soon, okay? Because I think it's about right, and then we'll see and let it bake. Okay, so now here we have marmalade in here. You know how much I love marmalade and how much I love sweets. So for me, that's one of the most important things. Now, also, one of my all-time favorite bread is right here. You know, it's brand new. I think it's our grain bread, gluten-free, 100%. Now, look at this bread here. It is very compact. You cut it into slices and toast it in the oven.
Wow, that's beautiful.
You're gonna think, you know, God, how come we didn't make bread like this before? Yeah. It is so delicious. I eat it often in the morning. Toast it really well so it's crunchy a little bit, and then put a little bit of cream cheese and a little bit of marmalade on top. This is really a total winner, this bread.
Well, I think it looks...
We started doing it.
I think it looks so delicious, and I love that if anybody has any special dietary restrictions with this, you never have to worry about it. There's a great level of satisfaction that comes in into kind of baking your own bread. Remember, not only is it a bread maker, but you can make your own doughs, and you can also make your own yogurts and your own homemade jams. Go, and you can find these really fun jars and make beautiful gifts for your family and friends. But it is our today's special. It is an amazing value. I should mention that the footprint on this bread maker is a lot smaller than most bread makers, which is nice, right? You control the size loaf of bread that you want, but you don't have this ginormous big piece of machinery on your countertop. I think you're gonna end up using this more often than not. Right? How often do you have pizza in your family, right? You can make your own pizza dough in this one. You want to bake a cake, you can bake a cake in this one. It does so much. We do include 12 recipes, but we also have an 80 recipe bread machine cookbook that Marion has created for us. And I love the name of it. It's called For Beginners and Artisans Alike. So maybe you've got some experience, or maybe you don't have any experience at all. You can do things in this like make your own old-fashioned brownies in this, in your bread maker, your gluten-free pound cake, your pepperoni bread, your bread maker meatloaf, pretzel rolls, fig and walnut bread. I mean, how beautiful is that? Look at that. I mean, so definitely add this to your order. If you want to make, look at a snickerdoodle cake. Hello. I think I would really like something like that. So you've got all of these beautiful recipes. There are a total of 80 of them. I would add that to your order.